worship songs a lot. And there are a lot of breakup songs on my album.
Oh my god.
But every once in a while I write a love song. It's a song about love that lasts forever.